All right, welcome back to the Game Room Podcast. I'm Tino. We got Will, Dave, Vicky, and Steve here.
Are we starting?
Yeah.
No, I'm just doing this because I feel like it.
Okay. He wants to talk to his friends. Tino.
Okay. We are back for another recording of Swan Song, the game that I spent a year making. And same as last time, we're going to roll a D4 to find out who's going to be playing this time.
Fuck.
I'm not going to play, so.
Yes, you are. If you get rolled, you're playing, motherfucker.
Okay, Vicky.
Oh, God.
Now.
Hey, fuck you.
Under the bus. Under the bus.
I think what we determined last time is that if you die more than five times, you should pass the controller to someone else. Because we had a bunch of sections where people were just dying over and over again. So, because I accidentally made a Souls game.
it's five deaths and you know,
we're not at that episode yet anyway.
But
yet
before,
or ever.
Before we continue.
Oh God.
I have
what are you planning?
Some goodies for everybody.
Oh, well, what are you planning?
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Oh
so,
my God.
I will throw up a picture of all of these that I took earlier. So hang on. All right. So, Vicky, this one is for you.
Oh, what fresh hell is this?
Oh, thank you.
And everybody gets just boring USB drives.
Damn.
Is this a copy of the game?
It's a copy of the game, and
ooh,
in case your system can't play it, it's also a no commentary full playthrough version of it.
Thank you, dude.
And here's another one for Flora. Awesome.
This is actually
thank
really
you.
Sweet.
Also,
thank you,
Dave, I presume that you are going to see
not anytime soon,
Chris,
unfortunately.
Before I do, are there going to be any rehearsals before then?
We're online for now. The concerts have been delayed, unfortunately.
Right. Okay. So all the rehearsals are online.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then I'll hold on to this and I'll get it to her when I can.
Yeah. I'll let you know when we start doing in-person stuff again, and you can either bring it to me or you can come to the rehearsal one night.
Well. In that case, you're probably still going to see her before I do, so...
I will make sure to...
Because, I don't just drive up to New Jersey all the time, so...
And she actually lives
really?
Kind of close...
That's not what I heard.
She actually lives kind of close to me, so I'll go drop it off.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
thank
like,
you so much,
my point is, it's a lot closer for you than it is for me, so...
This is horrifying! This is horrifying!
I love the internet, don't you?
I don't know. it's given us that celebrity people meet website, so I don't know if I love it.
All right, so are we good to record with OBS now?
Yeah.
All right, save that for the podcast, man.
Oh, we will.
Man-made cores beyond our comprehension.
Start recording.
Oh, sweet. All right, and do we want to do a
sound check? As better as going to get, fuck.
Yeah, we can.
What, non-fungible tokens? That's not really bad. It's just annoying at this point. It's like the new pyramid scheme.
Because it would just be annoying.
I have a feeling about
MLMs. We didn't get any sound the whole time.
Yeah, because when you've been looking for a job for a while, you try to
avoid them.
Oh, by the way, can I get a bottle opener from somebody now that we're actually doing this?
Hold on a second.
Oh, do you have the one from the wedding?
Yes.
Oh, that's so cool. I wasn't able to hook mine up to my key.
No.
Fuck, yeah.
Where does this actually go?
The fuck is that called? Key ring.
To, hold on. The recording.
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about. I think it's under videos, right?
Yeah.
Cash.
That one, I should swap it back for my friggin' dogfish head one. Because that looks cooler than it actually functions.
Yeah, this appears to be form over function.
Yeah.
Well, this doesn't have any audio associated with it yet.
Yeah, not yet. Do you want to do like a test for the audio?
Yeah. Once.
All right. So I'll do a recording, and then you can go ahead.
Okay, I just do a thing. Oh, hello. What do I do?
Don't do anything yet.
The intro screen.
And I'll just make sure.
And I don't know if you want to adjust the volume on your speakers or what.
Yeah.
Now I can hear the music.
That was straight up Nier Automata.
It is.
I love it.
That's why this game will never be a retail
release.
Yeah,
I always make it, like, super low.
Okay, yeah, it is recording
the
audio.
All right, cool.
Just Just want to make sure, because if we had an entire...
Now, is our audio being recorded?
Yes.
Yep.
From two different microphones.
Yep.
Nice.
If we had an entire, you know, Let's Play where they couldn't hear the audio, our viewership would go up.
Yay.
All right, so I'm going to start recording now.
Yep.
Go.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what do I do? All right.
Oh, so here's what you want to
do. Not from the beginning.
Yeah, load from checkpoint.
Yes, mother.
So... You might notice that we completed two routes, right?
Yes.
So, I've got some...
We want to go back to the beginning, right? And then do the third.
Yeah, so you see the one that's like kind of at the root of
that
all
thing?
Of it? Yeah.
The little green dude there?
Yep.
Cool.
I used some perhaps incorrect circuit.
I forgot how dark this game was on
yes.
this.
Okay, so, we have completed... Sayori's route, and we have completed Yuri's route. So I would look around to make sure that, you know, which one you're going into.
Skirt shots.
Okay.
Thank yes. you, Vicky.
You're absolutely welcome.
All right, so.
Is this too loud, or are you good?
God.
This is good.
All
right,
cool.
Hey, girls, look at me go. I'm the shortest, but fuck you.
That means that she has the least amount of mass and can jump higher.
Yeah, she's got, like, hollow bones, like a bird.
Wait, the friggin' doors are busted. Yuri? Monica? Sayori?
Slight suggestion. You need dialogue, or if you didn't do her first like you were supposed to. Whoops.
What?
I didn't do her first like I was supposed to do. Whoops.
No, well, you were supposed to do Sayori first.
Well, this was the second one, right?
Yeah.
How about we say we were supposed to play as this character first? I can't believe we did it so out of order.
Dude, you're getting like a gear job.
Purple spotted unicorns that
the fuck?
Fly.
Purple spotted unicorn.
Alright, little mind
what
reader.
What the hell?
Psycho bitch.
Oh, I do not care for this.
Hey, yo, what the fuck is this bullshit? Hey, me, don't do
Monica?
That.
Hey, me, don't do that.
Wait.
Fuck.
No. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, I get it. What kind of message are you trying to send here? That the recession has ruined everything? Is that it? Monica was never any good at subtext, and neither are you.
Natsuki, you should know better than anyone what famine does to the soul. It leaves you stunted, unable to grow.
Shut up!
Wow!
Me over here making short
very,
jokes.
That was very aggressive.
I feel like I went the wrong fucking way.
No, you're still good.
Are you sure about that?
No one is sure about anything.
What a mysterious everything. Come on, yeah, look at me clap.
What a mysterious Jogo.
No!
To quote Super Best Friends.
I love this anime Super Mario Brothers.
yep.
Can I get on?
With bleach music. That's what this is.
No,
that's the way you went, babe.
No, I have to go this way so I can go forward.
I think she has to.
Yeah.
I think I have to.
So you have to go there.
Why am I so bad at this? Come on, move your stubby little legs.
I mean, look, to be fair, I made this and I'm bad at it, so.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Hey, you got it in one try. I'm impressed.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Nice. Woohoo! I did? Good me. Good.
Nice.
Fuck.
Woohoo!
Yay! Oh, God.
Oh, no.
No.
This is old. Very
this
old
is
footage.
So old.
Oh, God.
Wow.
This is Japan Fest.
This is 2009.
Oh
no,
my
this
God.
Is 2009.
Yes, it
yeah.
is.
No, 2008.
I remember that.
This
Wait,
is like
how is this 2009?
No, this is like
yeah, 2009.
Yeah, it is 2009. Because it's Death Corner. Well, bleep that.
I told you. It's 2000. Look, I filmed it. I know what the timestamps are, okay?
Oh, my God.
Was Madame Saito on site as well? The sushi expert slash madam.
Wait,
of
who?
Of a brothel, Madam Saito.
Who the fuck is that?
She was this sushi master.
I've never heard of her.
Madam Saito was this old woman who did a lot of Japanese themed stuff around the city. But there were a lot of rumors that she was a madam of a brothel.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pretend I'm not here.
And I'm pretty sure it was this year that she was here during Japan Fest.
So in any case, this is raw footage. It's not part of the main story. So,
so
you can,
I should just piece
you
out
can watch it or skip it. It depends. Yeah. It's up to you.
I was gonna literally try to climb that wall like it was Breath of the Wild. What the fuck?
Please don't do that. Wait, there's something else off to your right.
Hold on, let me just rotate.
Oh, backseat gaming. Here.
Oh, hey. That's a picture. Oh, there's a thing over there. Like, oh, shit. Oh, okay, cool.
I'm not telling you
monkeys
what to do.
Climb.
I'm just pointing stuff out so that you don't miss something that you wanted to
horses
see in case.
Horses can race. Owls
and short
can
girls
leap.
Don't live.
Cheetahs can run. Eagles can fly. People can try. But that's about it.
And short girls can't jump.
Nah, she's got pretty good jump height.
Yeah, I mean, she has to compensate somehow. Did I go
okay,
back
so
the wrong way?
No.
No, you're good.
Is this progress?
So this, I think you would want to watch. Because this was the 2020 trip.
We have 4 hours.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Yes, the needle and button.
Yeah, the COVID trip that we didn't know
hey,
was the
hey,
COVID
hey.
Trip.
Let's not talk about that.
Well, too late, I already did.
Oh, I love
course.
The town comics,
a
yes.
Classic.
I figured
yes.
out how to get around their no filming policy. Just use a phone and no one cares.
I thought you'd be like, by yeah. filming. Oh, I'm Pickle Rick. It's fucking hilarious.
Oh, God. Dead.
Damn, 20% off, that wasn't a bad deal. I really should have gone on this trip.
Oh yes, the Paris Koreans, as Evan.
Oh, we always go to Wasabi
them.
As well.
No, I think
oh,
they're
no.
getting kind of fucky.
Yeah, those guys.
Try again later.
Let's walk to
plushie of Mario's ass.
A plushie of Mario's ass.
It's a Mario Donkey Dog. Oh God.
Hey, Sakura ga nikimasu.
Sticky.
I'm trying to remember because that's my old jacket. God, did I get
my old bag?
My old bag. It's broken now, right?
No.
Man, is everything we used during this trip broken?
No, I don't think
like
so.
Like the camera, I'm this is a replacement camera.
Big slice of pizza. And then you go to Jim's Steaks and get a cheesesteak. You put the cheesesteak in the middle of the pizza, fold it, and then eat it. That's the Philly taco.
And it's delicious.
And it is delicious.
That was a reporter I worked with, and I was like, you have to try this.
I was like, are you okay? Is everything okay?
What do you mean? Oh, yeah. I was talking about the Philly taco.
Philly, god damn it, you people.
Oh, you people.
You people, wow. You people.
Dave, you're canceled.
I'm like 120th.
Yeah, whatever, kid.
Yeah, I know. You have to go to Philly,
yeah, I'll have like a fucking Netflix special
yeah.
3 months.
Well, I lived in Philly for 3 years. Actually, 4 years. All four. And
there's a Pikachu costume guy in there.
Yeah.
But look at all the people without masks. This is March 6th, 2020.
Well, remember all the streets were empty, and we were like, what's going on?
Remember the only people we saw walking around were Asian people wearing masks? And we're like,
yeah,
what the hell is this?
And look at Florence, she's like, I don't give a fuck.
No one did it that time.
Yeah.
I still don't.
That actually got stolen, but I think it got returned eventually.
It did get returned.
Wait,
I saw it a couple months ago.
That's
oh
awesome.
My gosh.
Yeah, somebody stole the old Game Boy that got... War happening to it.
The Gulf War.
Well, seriously? Apparently they need better glass.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
They need better security in general.
You just have Samus at the front door with a whole ass fucking talker like, don't do it.
Yeah.
Please do not climb or sit on Bowser's
Please
face.
Please do not twerk on Bowser.
The Bowser twerk.
Believe it or not, this is from a video game. The Neverhood. Which I highly recommend.
It sounds like I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
I'm dreaming of spring.
Dreaming of white.
And all the long.
my dumbass is like, what the hell is Yant Park? And I'm like, wait a second. Nature is healing.
You're talking about when the dolphins showed up in Italy, and then like, I bet it's gonna help them.
What the fuck?
Spring, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I forgot we were playing a video game.
Yeah.
Oh wait, yeah, there's a game.
I'm never gonna look at
it. I thought we were just
down.
Having nostalgia, like yes. Remember
yes.
time. Remember
what
time for fun.
Here is just so juvenile. Honestly, I'm embarrassed for all of you.
As everyone should
be. I
told
you to shut up. But your buttons are just so easy to push.
I'm a bitch.
Wait, there's something off to your right.
Huh?
There was something off to your
right. The circle platform signposts pass. No,
wait,
no.
Okay, look. Yeah, anytime you see a circle, that means that there's like a branch.
Oh, I'm a smart. Hello.
Oh.
You know what I heard about Amy?
Uh-oh.
Amy likes spiders. Icky, wriggly, hairy, ugly spiders. That's why I'm not friends with her. Amy has a cute singing voice. I heard her singing my favorite love song.
Look at her.
Every time she sang the chorus, my heart would pound to the rhythm of the words.
Who's that?
But she likes spiders. That's why I'm not friends with her.
Which cat is that? I keep
thinking.
That's
it.
That's it. Okay.
I hurt my leg really bad. Amy helped me up and took me to the nurse. I try not to let her touch me. She likes spiders, so her hands are probably gross.
He's confident.
That's why I'm not friends with her. Amy has a lot of friends. I always see her talking to people. She probably talks about spiders. What if her friends start to like spiders too? That's why I'm not friends with her. It doesn't matter if she has other hobbies. It doesn't matter if she keeps it private. It doesn't matter if it doesn't hurt anyone. It's gross. She's gross. The world is better off without spider lovers. And I'm gonna tell everyone.
What's going on? Why are all our poems in here too?
No reason.
You know we're going to find you and make you talk.
Did you add like a transition, a transmission effect to the,
Yes.
Like the audio?
Yeah. Wait, because those are like... Because
it crackles a little bit and it's interesting.
Wait, was the blue cube supposed to play something?
Yeah,
no,
that's what it was playing.
That's a whole lot. When you get close to it, it's when it plays.
So whoever's criticizing Amy's wrong, because I literally just found out they make like life-size, like comfortable spider plushies you can put on your bed.
Is there a reason you're showing us?
Are you talking
videos?
About that guy
They're
over there on
there
my trash can?
No, life-size.
Oh,
like
no.
Like the size of the ones from Resident Evil 2.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. I would buy one of those.
I'm just gonna put it out there.
I would sleep on that thing.
That's a whole lot of shit talk.
I'd make love on it.
Really, really wants mosquitoes.
What?
Amy likes spiders. Yeah, Amy don't like getting bit up during the night.
Yeah, Amy likes pest control.
Up, hey, circle path.
Yeah, I seen it. Oh god, no!
If she jumped like three times, I'd fall through the crowd.
Tomorrow will be brighter with me around. But when today is.
There is another audio cube. I'm
that one you don't have to listen to if you don't want to. That's like a podcast from someone else. But, I mean, that's...
Should I
bounce? That's like one of those extra content things, like the raw.
Let's get a sample of it.
Sure.
Whoop.
Yeah.
So it's really rare that I will read a full article on the air, but I want to read this from James Ulcher.
I thought you were gonna put Joe Rogan.
Yeah.
No.
Dude, DMT is the best.
I almost put Joe Rogan in here.
Dude, I smoke weed after I exercise and it makes my muscles.
Have you ever tried elk? It's the best meat. So gamey.
You know what? Here's the thing. We're all willing to shit talk Joe Rogan here, but if we saw him in person, we'd all shut our mouths. Because in order to beat Joe Rogan, you'd have to hit him with your car. Like he is a problem. He's muscular.
I mean, what do you mean we're willing to shit talk Joe Rogan? I haven't said anything.
You're the one who's laughing.
All right, I think we gotta move on.
And it's like that.
I started getting really distracted by the shiny things.
Yeah, we're talking over the audio, so we gotta.
I'm waiting for the next gauntlet.
The businesses couldn't take it, and everyone just left.
Oof. Commentary.
That's a bad time.
Yeah, well, hey, there's been commentary throughout this entire game so
far.
Sure,
sure.
It's just in most cases we've been talking over
no.
it.
No! No! I'm not putting up with this shit. This wasn't even in the original game. It's from a mod.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
None of it is! None of it is!
Try looking to
then
your left.
Then why are you so upset?
I'm not! Just pissed!
Well done, Chris. You sound mad.
She sounds mad as fuck.
I love the...
My direction for her was bitchy Peliwind.
Yeah. So... I have to say, I really love the direction.
Attention test subjects.
Oops, sorry, Will.
Well, I think we're getting paid $60 was lying. It's 30. I don't care what the sign out front said. You know science can't be trusted, right?
I wonder what went on at this facility.
Oh, no. No, she made it. Yeah.
I'm going to shit myself.
Nice jump.
Oh, no. Bad time.
Vicky, that was a really good jump.
Thank you.
Also,
I'm panicking.
I'm...
Yo, what? Oh, no.
That's all right. Look, it's the lighting.
Look, that's the first time you've died.
Yeah.
You made it pretty far.
Thank you.
Especially with that one crazy jump that I did honestly didn't
think
you
were
gonna
make. Till the bloom goes away.
That's
so,
a good idea.
I am incredibly impressed at both the direction and quality of the voice acting in this.
Yeah, like everybody who I got to help out with this did a fantastic job, and I want to thank you. I want
to
thank you, Vicky, Tori, Angela, and Chris. You all did a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Tito, I'm scared.
I'm.
Oh, wait, no, I'm good. I'm not scared now.
I'm very, you know.
What the fuck is this?
Wait.
And this is a one-person effort.
There you go, right there.
This is.
Woo-hoo!
A one-person effort.
No, it was a five-person effort because I had four voices.
Okay. Let me rephrase. Five-person total, but in terms of programming and designing the game, it was all on you, right?
Yeah.
All right. No, believe me, it's obviously you do the voices of all the characters.
No, just Cave Johnson and Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, that's a really good falsetto.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, this is very impressive.
Get your ass
thank
back
you.
Down
I,
here,
I appreciate it.
Bastard.
It is. Your friendship is what motivated me to do this.
Aww.
Well...
I can't believe you did so much for so little from me, but,
I mean,
alright, we'll pay up.
Well, I mean, everyone's audio was very high quality. Did everyone use good microphones and stuff?
So, in the case of Tori, Vicky, and Angela, I used my own microphones, and I was, like, right there reading all of the other lines.
Oh, okay.
So that they had someone to play off of.
Chris has a YouTube channel where she records herself playing music.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, you have your own microphones, and you know how to use them, so, yeah.
Okay, so I want to go over there,
yes.
Right? That's, okay.
The
wait,
rock.
Didn't I just come from... No,
so
I didn't.
No, that's the direction you're trying to go.
Okay.
You
want
to go towards the Dwayne Johnson.
Cool, thank you.
You want to go towards the pink shaft of light.
Yeah. You want to smell what the rock is cooking.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
So Dwayne Johnson is a wrestler called The Rock.
I know that.
Well,
I don't know.
That was his tagline as a wrestler.
Well, that was his catchphrase. I know that. I don't know what that has to do with this.
Because there's a big rock there, and that's why I said you want to go towards the Dwayne Johnson.
No, you bitch.
Oh, you made it.
Oh.
All right. So Vicky is making us all look like shit because she.
It's almost like she knows how to play video games.
Yeah, she's landing all the clutch jumps. She knows.
Wait.
Oh, you got baited. You got baited.
No, it's okay. You're still gonna get there.
I have to.
You're still gonna get there.
I have to get baited. Wait.
Oh, no.
It's all right.
Oh, that's Tino, you asshole.
Oh, I have to use inertia?
Yeah, but we didn't know.
No, you can't use inertia.
You still might be good.
I don't think I can. I think I have to wait for it to.
Yeah,
no,
I think they're supposed to.
No, you can jump now.
Yeah. See, she didn't even have to jump. She just stepped.
Yeah, I remembered your little thing.
Yeah, his randomized. Physics nonsense.
Right.
I love being a jerk.
This is giving me
fucking
anxiety.
My line.
We need to design Kaizo Mario levels just to be that.
Yes.
Oh,
God.
Man, what a drag.
Okay, hold short
Coach
a second.
Coach Science must love making people jump around meaninglessly.
Okay, continue.
Ah, that was good.
All right.
Okay, so branching path because it's a circle.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so there's that one. And then there's nothing behind me. So I'm going to go to this.
Yes.
Yeet.
She's learning! Wow.
Look at me go. Yo, what the fuck? That's a joke.
Your mind is so full of troubles and fears.
Oh.
That diminished your wonder over the years. But today, I have a special place. A beach for us to go.
It's Kate Mack.
A shore reach beyond your sight. A sea that's
move to the right a little bit.
Brilliant light. The walls in your mind will melt away.
Ooh.
And to the left a little bit.
Tino wanted to direct us to the fan service.
That washes your worries away.
Oh, it sounds like I want to give you fan service or anything.
Heartbeat. In a way you thought.
Now, honestly, I could have just had Vicky play all the roles. She can do them.
Could have. We'll keep that in mind for the next game.
And hold my I'm gonna
Tino's like, you're assuming there's gonna be a next game.
I'm hoping there is. Like, if my life situation allows for it, I'd love to make more games.
And I'd like to help you with I like to help you with certain things if I could.
You know, you should get Flora as a voice actress.
Yeah,
she is a maniac.
Well, we know this.
You want to? Yeah. You want to?
I mean, I feel like she could fill a very specific role. You know?
Do you want to do a video game version of the RPG of Strahd?
That would be too complicated. That would be more complicated to make than this. And this took me a year.
Yeah. True. You're right. That would be a full RPG battle system.
Also, no idea how good I would be, but if you ever want to use me for voice acting, I'm game.
All right, I've got voice actors!
I have somebody who wants to voice act.
Yeah, Tino has a bunch of quality voice actors, and then me.
Well, I can't voice act, but I can direct you to musicians.
How many calories
do I... What the hell was that?
Oh, that was,
Ah!
So you're walking into the dialogue volume for the poem,
yeah,
and it keeps triggering, because it's over, it's like, it doesn't have anything to pull.
Oh,
so.
Okay, I'm over here actively trying to break your game. So,
No.
This is not just a let's play. It's a QA test session.
Yes, I believe we've established this.
Although, very QA-y.
I'll say this, you know.
Nice.
Tino, what is this, the beta version?
No, this is the final version. I'm not updating it after this.
Okay.
Hey,
I wasn't sure.
Because this was made for you guys. Once you've been shown it, then it has served its purpose.
The music.
Yeah, I was, because I was just.
Oh,
keep going. You just said there's no updates!
Odo wasn't immune to it all.
Yep.
Oh, yes.
Wait,
the updates
why did I say
page.
Anyway.
But yeah, it's, because this, as a finished game, getting no updates.
I don't know how else to bring this out. But there's been something I've been worried about. Yuri has been acting kind of strange lately. You've only been here a few days, so you may not know what I mean.
Some good old Black Lagoon music.
Like,
yeah.
She's,
oh God, that's what this is from.
Bright, you know?
I was like,
things like that.
What is this?
Okay. This is really embarrassing, but I'm forcing myself to suck it up. The truth is, I'm really worried about her. But if I try talking to her, she'll just get mad at me again. I don't know what to do.
Oh.
I think you're the only person she listens to. I don't know why. Please try to do something. Maybe you can convince her to talk to a therapist.
I've always
public service announcement, that's what you should do.
It really hurts me to see this happening. I know I'm going to hate myself later for admitting that, but right now I don't care. I just feel so helpless.
He's got more pizza.
More pizza, baby.
Oh, yeah. Anything bad to happen to her.
Pizza the Hut!
Please, if I have to. Just please, try to do something.
Yeah, to follow up on the public service announcement.
Mr. Monica?
Sorry. God damn it!
I'm sorry.
Okay, Vicky, before you go through that door, just wait a few seconds so work can get his thought.
Understood, sorry.
Thank you.
I will not turn this on purpose.
No, Tito, did he put them one after another?
I didn't know you were going to try to have a whole speech.
You're a real bitch, you know that?
Yeah, you are, Tito.
All that back in my face.
Alright, two things. One, public service announcement. If you're feeling messed up, please talk to someone. Don't let it build up. And second, Tino, this as a finished game is more polished than games that get released and get patches for like the next several years.
Yeah. So, well, that's because I didn't have a distributor who gave me a deadline.
Yeah.
Yeah, so... Good
so
job,
I didn't
man.
Have to cut corners to try to get it done on time.
Oh, Vicky, go for it.
I still had to cut corners, but that's because I'm one guy, and I was like, you know, I would like to get this done before I die.
You know what you should do?